Hey, Ed from Regroove. Today, I'm going to show you a little bit of tips and tricks so you can do more with Teams. So what I'm going to show you is how to add applications in your Teams environment. So let's begin. First, I'm going to show you how to add apps in your left navigation pane here. Second, I'm going to teach you how to add apps in your Teams channel over here. And then last, I'm going to teach you how to add apps in your meeting invites. So, to add apps in your left navigation pane here, just go to apps. Go to app icon over here. Once it loads, then you can search for the apps you want to add. There's tons. In this scenario, let's just add Power Automate. We'll add that. And then once that's added, you can access it on your left navigation pane here. Second, to add apps in your team channel, go to your particular team that you want to add the app to, and then go to the channel. So in this scenario, I'm just going to go to, let's say, coaching and coaching sessions. And I want to go to this navigation pane here. Press this plus icon over here. As you can see, I already added Power Automate in this channel. So let's add another one. Let's say I want to add the task by planner. And then what's cool is you can post to the channel about this tab. So what this does is once this tab is added to this channel, all the members of the channel will know that there is a new app or there is a new app or tab in this channel so they can use it in their environment too. So just gonna press save. And then voila, the task app is in the coaching sessions channel. And then third, I wanna show you how to add apps in, let's say, a meeting invite. So just go to this meeting invite here, for example. Then in this navigation pane here, I'm going to press the plus icon here. And let's say I want to add YouTube. As you can see, I already added YouTube here, but let's add another YouTube app. And then press save. And then voila, that's the second YouTube app that I added in this meeting invite. So to recap, I taught you how to add apps in your left navigation pane here. So how you do that is to just go to apps and search for the particular app you wanted to add once that environment pops up. And then just add it, and then you'll see it here. See? Second, I taught you how to add apps in your Teams channel. So just go to the channel you want to add the app to, press the plus icon in that channel, and then search for the app and add it. And then lastly, I taught you how to add apps in your meeting invites by going to your meeting invite and pressing the plus icon and adding that particular app. So now you know all of these three steps. You can do more with Teams rather than just using it or utilizing it for one-on-one chat. Again, if you like this video, press like and subscribe. And Ed from Regroove signing off.